fasting, expectant and waiting for God to give you a financial breakthrough, but you don't have an account. Look at your neighbor and say, you have an account. You have a financial account. And I say, hey, I have a mobile money. Can you put 100 million on your mobile money account? Look at your neighbor and say, prepare yourself. Because there is a sound of abundance. Someone just said, Pastor, I have it by faith. But the cancer, you must have that passport to have a visa. It is true, you have good faith, that is good. But the passport is needed. It is your international identity. And now, look at your neighbor and say, prepare yourself. Is an abundance coming? Keep on the mighty temple of praise. The worst thing to happen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. It's for the breakthrough to come when you're not prepared. That is where the greatest problem is. Look at your neighbors. Are you prepared? Sometimes there is a withhold. Because there is lack of preparation. And it's so bad for God to send your answer and find you unprepared as someone else takes it. God forbid. Say, Father, help prepare. And when my answer comes, you know, go eat and drink, because I hear a mighty sound of abundance of rain. In such a season, you need God to sharpen your spiritual ear. Hello? Praise the Lord. You need God to block your physical ears from listening to what is negative, and have your spiritual hearing connected to what God is saying in the spiritual realm. Because we do not survive by what you hear. What is happening with the budget? Everyone is complaining. Hello? Everyone is complaining. You watch this, you hear this. But that is not what we are supposed to hear. We are supposed to hear this. There is an abundance of blessings.